Good morning, class. So, our topic for today is about information. Hello, guys. It's me again, Alvin Literato Mendoza. And welcome back to my channel. So, for today's video, I'm gonna teaching you on how to edit video report presentation using KineMaster Pro. But before that, if you want to download KineMaster Pro for free, just click the link on the description below and watch the full tutorial. Let's get started. So first thing to do is open natin yung KineMaster Pro Video Editor. Ayan, KineMaster. Tapos click natin yung bilog sa gilid. Pili tayo ng aspect ratio. Ayan, so pili tayo ng background natin. Ayan. So marami tayong pagpipilian dyan. So ako, choose ko yung gray color, plain. Para hindi siya, para masarap sa matatingnan na yan. Tapos, lagay natin yung video na may clean background. Punta tayo sa layer, media, and then kunin natin yung video. Ayan, na may green background. Click natin, ayan. Tapos, tingnan natin sa gilid, may nakalagay dyan na chroma key. Chroma key, ayan, chroma key. Tapos, click natin yan. Enable natin. Ayan, tapos adjust natin hanggang sa mawala yung green background. Adjust natin. Ayan. Ayan, okay na siya. So, punta muna sa curve para perfect yung pagkawala ng background. Ayan. Ayan, okay na siya. And then, crop natin yung sobra sa gilid. Crop natin. Click natin yung video. And then, punta tayo sa cropping. Ayan, click natin cropping. Crop natin. Tanggalin natin. Ayan, adjust natin. Adjust. Ay, may sobra pa. Crop natin. Crop. Ayan. Crop. Ayan, okay na. Tapos, adjust natin. Lagyan natin siya sa gilid. Left check. Tapos, lagyan natin siya ng design. Click natin yung background natin. Adjust muna natin. Ayan. Click natin yung background again. And then, punta tayo sa graphics. Dyan sa gilid. Yung my star. Ayan. So, choose natin yung device mockup. Download nyo yan, guys. Ayan. So, pili kayo. May TV monitor, may cellphone, laptop, desktop. Ayan. So, ko yung desktop 1. Ayan. So, lagyan natin siya ng text. Ayan. What is information? Ayan. Click OK. Ayan. Tapos, so, lagyan natin yung presentation natin sa likod. So, ang suggest ko is i-screenshot nyo yung mga PowerPoint presentation nyo. Para malagay. Click natin yung layer. And then media. And then, kunin natin yung mga screenshots natin. Ayan. Click it on what is information. Ayan. Tapos, click natin yung picture. Tapos, adjust natin. Ilagay natin dyan sa loob ng TV monitor. Ayan. Tapos na. So, ganyan lang kadali mag-edit ng video presentation. Try natin. Play. Adjust muna natin yung picture. Adjust muna. Ayan. So, play natin.
Good morning, class. So, our topic for today is about information. So, what is information? So, information is the data that has been processed to make it meaningful and useful. So, ayun guys. Thank you so much for watching and I hope nakatulong ako sa inyo. So, don't forget to subscribe and support my YouTube channel. And God bless.